What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? How y'all doing today, bro? We gonna goddamn jump into one of these reactions. We're gonna jump in a few of them today. King Von. Y'all heard about King Von? This may be outside of most of you guys' radar. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little knowledgeable of him. Not that much. I am a little bit, but I've been getting lots of requests from this fool as of lately. And the only reason I know about this motherfucker is because they put up a video about this motherfucker really implies he's murdered a bunch of people in the songs he's done. You know what I'm saying? He's like beat a bunch of murder cases and shit. I'll put a link to that video for y'all that are interested in shit. But like I've heard like one or two songs from Buddy. You know what I'm saying? So I want to dive in a little bit more because I've been getting shot requests a lot from this fool. They even got a video, The Criminal History of King Von. They call him like the babyface assassin or some shit like that. But anyway, we're doing a King Von crazy story. Came out 2 years ago, 54 million views, world star. Let's get it, man. See what this shit talking about. Patreon family, love y'all, appreciate y'all motherfuckers, man. Thank y'all for rocking with me. If you think about joining, go ahead and sign up. It's lit. It's litty over there. You know what I'm talking about? Shop the merch. Talk your shit. Matter of fact, I still got some more of these things left. Still got some more of these things left. Still got some more of these things left. Talk your shit face mask. Talk your shit face mask. You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's get into it. King Von, crazy story. Let's get it.
I'ma let this Mac fly with this one. Hold on. I say I'ma let it. All right, come on.
It's a little dark in here.
Let me brighten this thing up.
That look better. That look better.
Got a drop on this flexin' nigga. He from Tennessee. I had a thought. She be with this shit. She told me where he be. I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like Von. You already know. Just put your girl on fleek. I'm like, cool. I can do that, boo. What you want? Some shoes? Jimmy Choo. With a handbag too. Red or baby blue. She get the smile. She ain't used to this. Cause she ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing. Could've been a pimp. The way I move my lip. I be speeding. Could've been a driver. The way I push the whip. You a hoe. Could've been a bitch. The way you throw a fit. But fuck that. Right back to the script. Cause this a major lick. He got bricks. Plus his neck and icy. And it matches wrist. Now it's like six. Told her hit his phone. Meet her in the whip. But he ain't go. But he ain't that slow. Say meet him at the store. I'm like, cool. Let him run his
move. Hey, you know what though? You know what though? This ain't no bullshit. This ain't no bullshit, bro. I mean, as far as I don't know what he's talking about. I'm assuming this is inspired by true events because he ain't had so much heat on him in the past in regards to murdering motherfuckers, but he's storytelling right here. The cadence on the fucking beat is sound good. But he said he trying to hit a lick on this motherfucker, right? But he got money, he rob him, kill him, whatever the fuck the case may be. And he's setting it up with old girl. She was like, had that motherfucker pull up at your spot. He's like, nah, he ain't dumb. The buddy he trying to get the drop on told her that he wanted to meet her somewhere else. You know what I'm saying? And King Von made reference to that shit. He's like, nah, buddy ain't dumb. He said he ain't about to meet her where she wanted to meet. He wanted to meet her where he wanted to meet. That was fire, dog. I fuck with it. Let's go.
Plus his neck and icy and it matches wrist. Now it's like six. Told her hit his phone. Meet her in the whip, but he ain't.
So told her hit his phone. Meet her in the whip, but he ain't dumb.
Go, buddy ain't that slow. Say meet him at the store.
He said, but he ain't dumb. Buddy ain't that slow. Told her meet him at the store. That was dope.
I'm like, cool, let him run his move. Do what he gon' do, cause this the plot. Put him in a pot, let it cook like stew. I grab my Glock, it been through a lot. But it still shoot like new, we at the top.
Grab my Glock, it's been through a lot. But it still shoot like new, alright boy okay.
We at the top, yeah we lost a lot. But that's just how it go, but check the scope. If y'all lose one more, that's 6 to 24. Let me focus, can't be zoning out. He pulling up now, he double pop. He ain't getting out, he in that push to stop. That new Porsche is built like a horse. Collars like a fork. He got a ring, I guess he ain't divorced. Wife probably a whore. Now she woke up, she strutting her stuff. This bitch thick as fuck, that in the truck.
This shit hard, bro. This shit hard, bro. Just the whole, this shit's hard, bro. It's hard. He's sitting explaining to his boys what he did or what he about to do in the living room on the couch. Like, you know what I'm saying? The direction of the fucking video and shit. It's hard. You know what I'm saying? Like, the idea behind this. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's an idea. I don't know if it's an idea because I don't know if he's talking facts or not. I don't know if this shit actually happened. But the way he put the video together, the way he riding the beat, the way he's telling the story, and he got the gangster shit on it, the killing, drugs, all that shit. You know that's gonna gravitate towards a certain audience. They gonna receive that shit well, but he can actually rap. He can actually rap, you know what I'm saying? So I fuck with it, bro. Let's go.
White probably your whore. Now she woke up, she strutting her stuff. This bitch thick as fuck. That in the truck, kiss them on his lip. He cupping up, but now I sneak up, crouching like a tiger. Light scoop off the wire, the block on fire. So I take a cosh, mask on Michael Myers. I'm on his ass, he finna be mad. He gon' beat her ass, but this what happened. I got to the dope, I thought I was capping. I was lacking, cause they go to op, yelling out what's cracking.
I thought I was lacking, cause they go to op. Yelling out was cracking. Oh, he got caught up. He got caught up. This is fire, bro.
Dope. I thought I was capping. I was lacking because that go to up. Yelling out was cracking. I'm like, what? I'm like, nigga, who? I was born to shoot. I got aim. I'm like Johnny Dane when it kind of changed. So I rap.
Hold on, dog.
I was lacking because that go to up. Yelling out was cracking. I'm like, what? I'm like, nigga, who? I was born to shoot. I got aim. I'm like Johnny Dane when it kind of changed. So I rap. Hit one in his arm. Hit one in his thigh. This no lie. Bitches do or die. You say you gon' slide. You got some nerve. Your shit on the curb. Boy, we put in work from 64th. And from 65th, we not from 63rd.
We put in work from 64th to 65th. We not from 63rd. It's hard, though. It's hard, bro. It's a little storytelling he got. He got off on this shit. And it's only two. It's only fucking 2 minutes long. Hold on. Nah, I'm about to like dive into more of his catalog right now, but nah, I ain't gonna do it. This shit hard though.
Bitch, we not from number third.
To be continued, alright? Yo, 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 okay. I fuck with it, man. I fuck with it, bruh. He definitely got my fucking attention. Definitely got my attention. It wasn't no bullshit. And what's going to sell even more is the fact that the whole mystique about it. Like, did he actually do this shit he talking about? Motherfuckers going to be all on that, bitch. I know the little kids eating this shit up, but he can actually rap. Beat was hard. Video was hard. You know what I'm saying? The whole little To Be Continued shit. Like, what the fuck happened? Did he get in the shootout? Did he get shot? Whatever the fuck. He's going to continue describing what happened after the situation. But I fuck with it, though. I fuck with it, man. You know what I'm saying? Not what I was expecting. I thought it was going to be like some lit-ass club shit. You know what I'm saying? Like the typical shit I think about when I think of the stage hip hop is in right now. You know what I'm saying? I be thinking about the mumbling bullshit, just the hard beat hook type of shit. But this was not the case. This was not the case. All right. I'm intrigued. But y'all fuck with it. I definitely fuck with it. Y'all fuck with that. Fuck with this. Like and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Push that notification button for your boy. Push that notification button for your boy. And if for those of y'all to fuck with it and want to like give me some assistance on which direction to take this shit, let me know. Or otherwise, I'm going to freestyle and just dive in where I think I should, you know what I'm saying, start on his catalog. But yeah. Like always, Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate y'all, man. Thank y'all for the support. If you're thinking about joining my Patreon, go ahead and sign up. It is lit. It is different. Shop the merch, shopstevenknight.com, and all my other links for my other shit will be in the description box below. I'm out.